to about 83-ish, and I hear the two guys at Barry Sachs, total of three. And for all of you guys listening to this, they basically, for the most part, they've got root of the court every single time. So by listening to them, they're going to kind of lay out what our harmonic progression is. So start. So we've got two Bavarian stacks, trombone three. Everybody listen? Yes. From 67, so probably.
Yeah.
Yeah, next pitch, D5. Next one. Yeah, so that's, you kind of be listening back, it's like a mile apart from you guys, and just really try to listen back to her sound. And I think that D was pretty flat, so just try to put that up so much as you can. Okay, let's hear horn and alto sax. So this is the melody, and that needs to be, everybody who just played, that needs to be a solid foundation for these guys to just kind of glide over the top of the melody. So we hear those people, horns and alto sax. so we can hear those other moving wines. And then when the low people come in at 91, that's like, we have a support again. So make sure that you guys hit that, not loud or accented, just a really nice supported together. Okay, so let me hear 83, please. And we are running so short on time. 83, all the people with quarter notes at any point during that time. This is pickups to 83. 1, 2. Let's hear, I guess we'll keep the flutes and the oboes out. Let's hear right on 83. 1, ready, and 1.
Thank you.
hearing none. All, one, ready, and.
Thank you.
24th? 24th. And make sure we keep this pretty light, because it's kind of a pretty big push to the end, right? 224, 1, 2.